Who puts on a fucking show and then gets down while the fucking bands are playing. That's the real fucking deal.